Hey, hungry viewers, it's Alex, and welcome once again to Bites and Booze. I'm going to make a toasted almond and Jamaican rum cocktail. Over here, I've toasted up a cup and a half of raw almonds just on a cookie sheet in the oven at 350 until they're golden browned. Gonna add that to a blender. And to that, I'm gonna add 4 cups of filtered water. I'm gonna let this go for 3 to 4 minutes until I get a really smooth liquid. All right, so it's been about 3 minutes and I've got a really nice liquid here. And what I wanna do is strain it through some cheesecloth and a fine mesh strainer. Now, if you didn't catch on to what I'm doing, I'm actually making almond milk. I wanna just give this a good squeeze. There's the money shot. Squeezing balls. I'm squeezing out all my liquid here. And in here, I've got all the almond meal. So I know it looks really gross, but don't be afraid of it. It's actually really good stuff. You can throw it on a sheet pan and you can dry it out in the oven at about 200 degrees and you've got almond flour. Almond flour in the store is really expensive and it's really inexpensive and easy to make at home. I've got this beautiful, silky almond milk. And to this, I'm just gonna sweeten it up a little bit and give it a little bit of flavor. I'm gonna add a pinch of gray salt. I'm gonna add 2 teaspoons of agave syrup. And to that, I'm gonna add a couple dashes of cinnamon as well. I'm a cinnamon junkie, it's true. Now this almond milk is great to have over your cereal or just drink it plain, give it to your kids. But this is not a kid's time, this is my time. And we're gonna make a cocktail with this. I'm gonna start with a large pitcher. I'm gonna fill it with just 2 cups of my almond milk. To the almond milk, I'm gonna add 1/4 cup of maple syrup. And then, my favorite part, Jamaican rum. It's a little bit sweeter than your traditional rum. It's got a lot more flavor. So I'm going to add 6 ounces of rum. Gonna give that a good stir. And then I'm going to pour my cocktail over the ice. It smells, you can smell the cinnamon, you can smell the rum and the maple syrup hit you all at once. Oh shit, that's fresh. It's like all your childhood dreams exploding in your stomach. For this recipe, check down below in the description or visit my blog, against-thegrain.com, and make sure you subscribe to all of Hungry's videos. I'll see you guys next week. Stay thirsty and stay happy with some cookies. I'll see you guys later.
Subscribe to Hungry and feed your food obsession.